welcome back to my channel. Want to create your own Instagram quotes image to inspire your audience and boost engagement? In this Canva tutorial, I'll be showing you how to create quote graphics for Instagram so that you can start creating quote pictures fast and for free. If you've been wondering how to create an Instagram quote image, stay tuned until the end of this video to learn how to create your own Instagram quotes images in Canva and to get a free cheat sheet with 9 amazing online business tools like Canva that you can use in your online business to save time and boost your productivity. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. With that said, let's go ahead and jump right in. First off, if you don't have a Canva account yet, just click on the link in the description box below to create one for free. After you've logged into your Canva account, click on the search bar and search for Instagram post. Canva has a number of Instagram post templates that you can customize, including ones which already have quotes. Or, if you prefer, you can select a blank template to start from scratch. Once you've selected an Instagram quote image to customize, click on it to edit it. Just like with any regular Canva template, you can click on any of the elements on the page to customize them, such as the background image, design elements, and text. Or click on any of the options from the left-hand side panel to add new photos, elements, or text into your design. Using Canva to create an Instagram quote image is fast and free, so there's nothing to lose. To edit any of the existing elements on this Instagram quote image, all you have to do is click on it and view the available options up top. For instance, you can add an effect or filter to the background image, or add a new one altogether by clicking on Photos from the left-hand side panel, searching for the photo of your choice, and then drag and dropping it where this original background is. You can change the quote you wish to add to your Instagram image by double-clicking on it and writing something new. You can change the appearance of the quote by editing its font, size, and color, and you can either change this heart icon to something else or delete it altogether. For more details on how to customize a Canva design, make sure to watch my video on how to use Canva. I'll leave the link to it in the description box below. Once you're done customizing this Instagram quote image, rename your design up top. And then click on the download button on the far right, and then on download again to save it to your computer. Now you know how to create an Instagram quote image to inspire your audience and boost engagement. As promised, to get a free cheat sheet with 9 brilliant tools like Canva that you can use in your online business to save time and boost your productivity, just click on the link in the description box below. So what quote will you be adding to your Instagram image? I'd love to hear your answer and start a conversation in the comments below. And remember to click on the link in the description box below to get your free cheat sheet. If you're new around here, hi, I'm Marina Latai from Yes to Tech, and I'd love for you to join the family. You can do so by hitting the subscribe button, and if you're already subscribed and want to be notified every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern, just click on the bell after you subscribe and you'll be notified every single time I post. I hope you're having a wonderful day wherever you are, and I'll see you in my next video.